Hello, I'm Vicky Lawrence and thank you for logging on to Hockey TV. We've come to Abbeydale Park in Sheffield for the BUCS PWC Hockey Championships 2012. The final match of the day is the Women's Champions match between Durham and Birmingham.
Cheers Vic, so we're underway here in the BUCS PWC Women's Championship. It's Durham versus Birmingham. And straight away, Seaborn cuts in. She's on the right-hand side here, trying to make way into the area. She gets the free hit. And immediately, pressure here from Durham. Have a look, see who scored it. So, Birmingham come away. That's poor. Easy turnover, second easy turnover. Birmingham get it back and they'll build from the back here. Dawson spreads it wide. Sharp, still sharp. Haycroft. Trying to cue up to the reverse stick, but Durham is strong and Durham will get this one away. Swing the ball wide for Hawkins to move the ball on. Good skills. Jolaine cutting in from the left-hand side here. That's a lovely ball inside Philharmonica. There's a shooting chance here. Great save by Jones. And that's the first real chance of the game and it goes to Durham. But Amy Jones and the Birmingham goal was a match to it and the score stays 0-0 here at Abbeydale. Payne's got the better of Elliot there. And now Paige. Paige will win a penalty corner for Birmingham. So Atkinson standing over the ball. Atkinson injects. It's moved across and it's Elliot. They'll get the ball away but it's still not cleared. And Durham will scramble the ball away. Haycroft will have a strike. Great ball by Seaborn. Brings in Elliot. Elliot threads the ball through. Oh, that's a fantastic reach. Stop. And great with Denton. But here's Elliot again. Elliot will strike. And it's gone in! Durham have taken the lead. Steph Elliot has struck that from the top of the circle. And was it Elisa Philharmonica who got the touch? Oh, it was a great chance here. Haycroft was looking to go around, but there's a fantastic last-ditch tackle by Hawkins there. The danger hasn't gone. And now Seaborn will be robbed. Moore chucks it and runs. Brought down. What decision is the umpire going to make there? It's just going to be a 16-yard hit. Oh, there's a foot there. There's going to be a penalty corner to Durham. Durham already leading 1-0. Can they extend it? Sheriff. It's going to be body with a strike. And it's in! And Durham have extended their lead after all that Birmingham pressure. It's Durham who got the other end, win the penalty corner. It's body strike and it's helped in over the line by Sophie Davies. It's Durham 2, Birmingham 0. And there we go, it's half time. At half time we turn around, Durham 2, Birmingham 0. So we're back for the second half. Birmingham trailing to Durham. It's 2-0 to Durham. Birmingham get us underway. And I think on points, Birmingham would have taken the first half. But it means nothing. It's goals. And Durham have two. And Birmingham have naught. Anna Tobin can't do anything with it there. And here's Atkinson. Atkinson driving to the top of the circle. Now can Atkinson get something here? Birmingham really need a way. And there's a chance here. There's a scramble on the line. And all that's going to come of that is it's going to be a long corner. And looks like Tibbs is hurt. So Harriet Tibbs lies face down on the pitch. Dawson finds Haycroft. Haycroft now, strong run here, brings in Griffiths. Griffiths will get the ball across. Wolven back to Paige. Now Paige is inside the D. Now what can she do? Well, Body makes a great tackle there and thwarts another Birmingham attack. Although at the moment it's Birmingham camped in the Durham half. But now we've got a break, and here's Winter. Winter is breaking clear. She's got Seaborn. Seaborn was hovering around a penalty spot, but it doesn't matter because Durham have won themselves a penalty corner. So Sophie Davis is going to inject this. It's stopped by Elliott. Body will strike. It hits the body of Jones. We've still got a chance. Jones makes another save from Seaborn. Fantastic effort there by Birmingham. They're still in this one. Now they break. Sarah Page rolls out. Alice Sharp will come forward. Pretty hefty tackle there, and there's going to be a card here. And it looks like Cherry Seaborn is going to have a sit down. Still Birmingham. Here's Brown. Great tackle there. I thought that was a fantastic tackle, and it bobbled up onto Alice Brown's foot. But the umpire says no. The umpire says that's a penalty corner. There's a missed strike. There's a goal! And it's Kirsty Dawson that gets the goal back for Birmingham. The missed strike. Kirsty Dawson comes in and slaps it hard. And whilst Durham are down to 10 players, Birmingham get back into this game. It's Durham 2, Birmingham 1. Philharmonico will get this going. Philharmonico into the D. Puts it across, but Joe Lane couldn't finish the move off. But still, Alice Sharp is able to come away. Now, can Alice Sharp get it? No. And now, Philharmonico. Philharmonico dancing into the top of the D. Now, can Philharmonico get anything here? No. Mortimer will crash that ball, and there's Elliott. Now, did that hit a foot? It's still Elliott. And Wolven will be back there helping out the Birmingham defence. Sharp to Page. Page gets it forward to Sam Sharp. Oh, there's a great save by Tibbs, and I think that was going to sneak in there. Sarah Page will turn. Now, chance to run. Horrible tackle there. She's almost got to the top of the D. But there's a penalty corner. And I really don't see what for. And I think Birmingham are very, very lucky there. And a yellow card for Steph Elliott. I really don't see what that was for. I don't even know what the penalty corner is for, but the umpire has said it's penalty corner Birmingham. Anyway, here we go. Birmingham with a big chance of getting back into this game. Dawson moves it right. Here's Paige. Paige has stepped inside. Now Paige, can she find anybody in there? There's resolute defending. And it's gone wide. Great tackle. Sarah Page now coming forward. Sarah Page will find Wolven. The top of the circle goes for the reverse stick with a great dive in there by Sophie Hawkins. Is able to get the ball clear. Oh, it's taken high. It's taken high. And this could be a key moment now. A yellow card. And Sophie Davies will go off the pitch. And there's going to be a strike. And Elliott is going to get rid of the ball. And it's going to be reversed. And in comes Page. Page. Oh, it's missed. And Page saw the opportunity. But Rosie Bailey could not get the ball into the goal. And there it is. The final whistle has gone. And Durham have beaten Birmingham by 2-1 in a frenetic finish. Rosie Bailey had the chance to make it all square. But in the end, it's two first half goals which are going to win the BUCS PWC Hockey Championship for Durham.
Your BUCS PWC Championship winners, how does it feel?
Absolutely unbelievable. I knew this year would be our year. We finally won gold. We've come a few years and just only got silver, so this time we really, really wanted it. So, yeah, so proud of all the girls. Everyone put so much work in. So, yeah, I think this year we do deserve it. So, rightful winners, I think, yeah.
Okay, and who would you pick out as a key to your success?
As in players? I thought all of them put a lot of hard work in today. All our subs, everyone, a few people got sent off, including myself, which didn't help the cause. But yeah, everyone put a lot of hard work in. We're all absolutely knackered now, so can't wait till we get in the bar and just chill out.
Yeah. Okay, from all of us here, congratulations. That was Steph Elliott talking to me just a few moments ago after Durham beat Birmingham Uni 2-1. Thank you for logging on. From all of us here in Sheffield, it's goodbye.